Okay, we are back in Mad Max. What shall we do today? Reducing the threat, that's what we are doing. Scarecrow. Not an easy one.
Get to work.
That's prime scrap just driving away.
It's okay. We'll be merciless on them later. Those important these things reduce the threat.
Sun comes a rolling up yonder on the horizon.
That does reduce the shred. Okay, I can't do them once till I've got the dog. Scavenger location. Scavenging. Destroy the transfer tanks. Legend encounter. Talk to the wasteland and we get a prolonged task to complete. Okay, so these green ones are what we need to do.
Sharpshooter!
In the fucking car!
He hits nitro! He's gonna ram!
Whoa!
what you're gonna do about it. Ugh. That old scrappy kit. That shit, you got enough food for me? The other car up. Where was that bloody sniper? Sharp shit, where are we? Sniper. Shit. Oh shit. Shit. No. What? Run!
All fixed now.
Look at those cars fuck off.
That looked too hard.
Straight out the front. Well, I can't move while I've got the binoculars up. What a crock of shit. Now, where were we going?
Lie low here.
Wait, what a lie. As soon as he said that, I thought, fuck, it's a mine on the ground or something. Okay.
How to get in there?
We're too far away to see the snipers. Hey, diving out of the car. Should be able to pick it up while you're in the car. Drive on by. Not for more.
Keep an eye on the car.
Swinging between them.
Best way to go!
Just a
Yeah.
Die in here.
Hey, buddies. Ready for a little whoop ass? Come on.
Oh, shit.
No. Don't want that many of us.
Kill that bro! Kill!
Do it. I mean, you can do it better, sure. But come on.
I'm gonna blow that shit up, huh? Let's see if we can not screw this one up as well.
X on the PlayStation controller is the bottom one. I took myself out. There's gotta be some goody goodies in here. Has to be. Lots of scrap in here. Is that one of those insignia things? I don't have any bullets to find it. Jeez, they got more. More to explore. Another one, but it's ammo to take it out. Eat food. Doggy food. Dinky da. Got some dinky da dog food. This sounds like the song. Which way did I come in? Time to collect all that stuff. Years. Comfortable in there, homie? Right. Yeah, let's just walk out here. This is not gonna end well. Close your eyes. Lovely. We had some more water than that, but I'll take what I can get. 3/4 full.
And that's been my 10% bonus ability. Water protection, another one. Didn't know there's another one up here. Car down there somewhere. I'm just wondering if I should save one of these just in case we need it. These are probably gonna blow up. Taylor sounds like there's someone else around here. Go over there too, just in case. Just in case. Told you it sounds like there's someone else around here. Someone is not to happen. Okay, we're going to ignite. Let's throw it. And blow it up. So, does that mean there's still three more tanks in this facility? Really? Days. Yeah. Transfer tank. Another one there. Yeah, I think in it. Right stuff. There's like petrol up here to blow the shit out of that chain. Okay. Well, what you cooking up here, man? Now, Greer, I just have barbecue. Oh, kill dessert. My bad. Hey, if you didn't attack me, I'd be sitting up here telling stories, having a good old time. But no, you had to be douchebags. Okay, I do want to blow your tanks up, but still. Okay, let's throw one over there. Just so we don't blow it all up. Throw the bumper away. Out of the way. Ooh, Jimmy Bar. I've got a Jimmy Bar. Yeah. What's in here? Oop, I destroyed it. You gotta hold the button down, man. Gym bar. It was only scrap anyway. Better be good scrap. Was it gonna wait for me? There was. Ignite. Oh,
shit. And oh shit, shit! I dropped this to the shoulder. You dickhead. This is one reason why I did bring this over here. Oh my god. I'm good at finding ways to stuff up. There, take that. Four out of six, still two more here. Shit out of this thing. That. And that's not gonna work, is it? Why did I do that? I don't know. And hopefully that'll just blow up by a fallen anyway. Right down on my bloody car, I bet. Got a bit less one up here, mate. Tank. It'd be good to know if you had some sort of indication as to where it might be. It'd be very handy. Hang up there nowhere. Where's that noise? Oh, there's that thing rattling around still. Yo, dude, where's the other tank at? I don't miss anything up here before I head back down. I'm pretty sure there's nothing up here, huh? There's gotta be something down. Double check
and we start going down again. Didn't seem to be anything in here, did there? We just picked up some scrap happy. Games like this where you've got to find shit. I ain't got the patience to do this. I don't know, man. It's the greatest thing in the air. Well, can't really do much to that. I ain't got no ammo. Definitely one left. Transfer tanks, 5 of 6. Is there a better way to find them? Frustrating much. Where's that bloody stair? Back up we go, I guess. Sure. better make this better while I'm with the game.
Aha, there we go, there it is. There it is, crying out loud. But no, there's no scrap or anything down here. Just bullshit. Is that gonna blow that up or not? It's got that fence behind it. Oh, there's another gas tank there, so. You got a second chance at this. I have three refills anyway.
Good job!
Yay! Finally! What a crocodile! Can you just automatically take me back outside, please? Ah, of course not. How do I get out of this shit, please? Find required car body. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna focus on getting outside here and then I have to call this an episode because we've gone past half hour, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna fly my way out. God. Oh. Okay, maybe it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I don't have much patience for stuff like this. I just want to rip through, kill some dudes, blow shit up and go. Be on my happy little way. Gotta go up to go down. Mm-hmm. Who the hell are these guys? Because we open this thing up. Oop. Oh, now I got some ammo, I can probably blow that insignia thing up. Don't think I'm gonna be bothered right now. We are out of there! Hoorah! Hoorah, there's no parts on the cars. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. At least we got some things done. Thanks for joining me. See you next time.